Angelina County Governor Abbott appointed a new district attorney to the 159th Judicial District on Tuesday. Lane Thompson is set to take office after he was found qualified for the role. Thompson was previously a district attorney for both Angelina and Harris County. Jeanette Castles, who is the current district attorney, submitted her resignation back in December, with it taking place this month.